I cannot believe this is still happening, Corey. This is insane. There are a lot of schools who have gone to remote learning. Chicago has just completely shut down. They don't have science on their side. They got $190 billion from the federal government, not just Chicago. Chicago got, what, $3 billion. That's still a lot of money to put fans and ventilators and tests and all the other demands that the teachers have. When will this mayor fire them all?
I mean, look, this is absolutely nonsense. We're nearly 2 years into this mess, and parents are still stuck between the tug of war between the government school districts and the teachers union. That is absolutely ridiculous. If in any other sector the workers went on strike, you'd be able to take your money elsewhere. If Walmart employees went on strike, you'd be able to go shop at Safeway or Trader Joe's. But when it comes to the government school system, the parents are the ones that feel the pain, and they're stuck in between all of these battles. And the only way to get out of that is to fund the families directly. In Chicago, they spend over $27,000 per student per year. The average private school tuition is less than half that amount. It's only about $11,000. Give the money to the families, and they'll be able to figure it out for themselves.